hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, whole world in his hands. So the variations are, at the end you don't go, he's got the whole world in his hands. He's got whole world in his hands, and it's just like that. So I'm going to, when I teach songs, I do the hand thing just to tell you to go up or down. It's not a motion, although the kids will follow me, but it's just, so we'll just do it like this. He's got the whole world.